Today is the 3rd of October 2023. The time now is 9:54 a.m. On the way to another U23 team training session. So obviously yesterday was the day off after our 3-2 away win at Orba. Really, really happy with the result. Personally for me, my own performance, I felt like I could have influenced the game a lot more, and that's my goal for this upcoming week. Just working on getting more confident on the ball and trying to get more involved in the game. Looking forward to it. Gonna put in the hard work and let's have a great session. So yeah, let's go.
Alicante City FC is more than just a football club. It's a melting pot of cultures, languages, and talents. On the field, these international players come together as a team, but off the pitch, their stories and experiences are diverse as the countries they represent. We've got our two players with us today in the studio. We've got Myron and Ian. We're just going to hear a little bit about Myron and Ian's story and how they got here. So, Myron, welcome to Alicante, first of all.
Thank you very much.
Can you just give a bit of an insight and a bit of background into your journey to here for the listeners?
I decided that the best opportunity would for me to develop my football would definitely to be going overseas, and I felt the opportunity at Alicante City FC was something I couldn't miss out on. And after doing some research and weighing up my options, I felt like it was the best option going forward to expand my footballing culture. Previously playing back in Hong Kong and only Singapore, I've never really delved into the European style of football, and I felt like for my development, especially now that I'm 23 years old, that this was the right move forward.
Like a right punch from Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
But it's okay.
Yeah.
Today is the 5th of October 2023. The time now is 10:05 a.m. on the way to another U23's team training session. Yesterday, where it was pretty much a light day, looking forward to getting back to doing the work and preparing for a game on Sunday. So yeah, let's go.
Yeah, keep it up there. And so if we can pull, if you're a right winger, okay, you want a right back, left back, left back, centre back, centre back, centre back, with them cones. So take a cone up with you. Okay? Everybody else starts here.
Give him the ball, bro.
Today is the 6th of October 2023. Time now is 10:08 a.m. on the way to Cabo for another team training session. Pretty much for today's session, we're going to be working on our tactics for the weekend, making sure that we go over the team's game plan and understanding of what our specific roles and team goals are for our upcoming home game when this work. So yeah, let's go. Alright, best cameraman gotta go do his job. He's gonna go out there and save some balls real quick.
Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
I'll be with us.